Hello everybody and welcome back to the Sims 1 Let's Play on NJP Sims. How's everybody doing? Hey, it's the weekend! It's the weekend. What is today? The 20th of April 2013 and it is colder than... I better not say that on the air. yeah. They're forecasting a high temperature. Yes, a high temperature today of 30 degrees Fahrenheit. Beautiful day for February, isn't it? Yeah. I'm trying to convince myself that it's actually still February. It is, isn't it? Please don't tell me it's not. So anyway, it is the weekend. I'm sitting inside. I'm looking outside. It looks nice outside. Sun shining, but it's, let me see. What's the temperature on the old front porch here? Hang on a minute. I'll be right back. Let me look. Let's see. Oh my goodness, it's a balmy 25 degrees above zero Fahrenheit on the front porch at 1:30 in the afternoon. Alright, sorry about... Okay, that was just a bunch of nonsense. Maybe I should just edit that part out, shouldn't I? Okay, let's start over here. Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome back to the Sims 1 Let's Play. Yeah, we've been through this already, forget it. I'm not going to edit that out. So we're with the Porter family today, and let's see what kind of nonsense, mayhem, and shenanigans we can get into. Well, whose bladder? Nicholas, your bladder is down. Joanne, we're not going to worry too much because she doesn't have a job to worry about. Buddy is in fine condition. So, Nicholas, your energy is almost fulfilled. You are going to have to get in and use the turlet. No, not go here. Well, kind of, I guess. You could say go here, but... Joanne, you are going to have to wake up and swipe some breakfast. Yes, I know it's only 4 o'clock in the morning. That's what time I get up. And believe me, it actually does take me as long to do that as... What? I hear the music. I hear the creepy music. What is it? What is it? What is it? What do we have? I don't know. I don't see anything. You guys see anything? I don't. Oh, Joanne's going to complain. It's I don't know why, but it's funny when they do that. You know, when I wake up, sometimes I want to stomp my feet and pull my hair out like that, but I don't. Honestly, I don't. I really don't. Oh, God. I'm really in a mood today, aren't I? Excuse that. I mean, the clearing the throat thing going on here. But, alright, see, it is already 4:30 in the morning, and she's just now starting to get around to doing some breakfast. Nicholas, I'm afraid I'm going to have to get you out of bed so you can take care of your needs. Okay, we all know what comes next, don't we? Nicholas, wake up! Let's see if he complains. He's almost fully rested. He shouldn't complain, but he's going to anyway, isn't he? Nope. All right, nice. Time he's done with that, it'll be breakfast time. Joanne is having some trouble in the kitchen, but I think she's got it just about under control now. All right, different things. 5 o'clock in the morning. All right, a little fast-forwarding action going on here. All right, Buddy's up. Buddy's on the move. Buddy, head to the kitchen and get some breakfast. Breakfast. Oh, you're not that hungry. For once, he didn't work up an appetite sleeping. And no, I'm not going to have him clean it up. You know what was really funny? In another LP that I'm doing on Zipcast for the Goodwin family, they were all eating, and here comes the little kid comes along and just randomly cleans up the... You know, he threw away their dinner, and that was just kind of rude, don't you think? If you don't get a chance to... excuse me. If you get a chance to head on over there to Zipcast and check it out on NJP Sims. Same channel as here, NJP Sims. Good One Family LP. I'll be recording some parts for that later on today as well. So go over there and check it out. It's kind of a fun little LP. And if any of you guys are familiar with Vidigo Social, you'll probably be familiar with what the Goodwin family was, or... The whole Goodwin concept, anyway. I'm just talking about everything I possibly can other than the LP, aren't I? Joanne, you better get in and use the... Well, that was Buddy. What am I... A school bus will arrive in about an hour. The carpool for Nicholas will arrive in about an hour. I had to bite my tongue to keep from laughing at that one. And I don't know why, but for some reason I always... Why am I... There we go. I was for some reason locked on Joanne. I don't understand that, but I had a comment from a viewer that has returned to YouTube and hasn't seen this LP for a while, so he didn't know about all the home renovations that went on here with the Porter household. But yeah, we went through quite a transformation here in this house, haven't we? All right, buddy, you better get in and use the toilet. There we go. Get in there. Okay. Okay, you are. All right. What the heck am I doing? What am I doing? Joanne, go out and sit down on a toadstool. I don't know why, but just do it anyway. All right, it is work time. It is school time. The boys are off to work and school, and Joanne is already burned out. For God's sake. Oh, my. Jeez. It's only 8 o'clock in the morning, and I got to send her to freaking bed. Jeez. No, I'm not going to use the cheat. I know what the cheat is to cheat and delete, but I am not going to do that, guys. I don't play Sims that way. No, I'm going to wake her up. Wake up! go ahead and make a potion. Outside in your jammies. Uh-huh. Yeah, I go outside in my jammies all the time. Really? No. Huh? What is she making? She's making something blue. Alright. Before I do this, I learned this lesson a long time ago. Save the game. And I want to see... And if you remember right, what happened last time she drank a potion, somebody from the neighborhood fell in love with her, and who was it? It was, of all the Sims, Brad Burb? Really? Oh. All right, what are we going to get out of this, Joanne? Uh-oh. Totally refreshed. Did not do her energy, but it brought everything else up. Awesome. That is good news because I'm going to get her dressed, changed to normal, and then head off. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing here, guys. I don't have a clue. It's as obvious by my Let's Play here. Jumping in this hole saves the game. Yes. All right. And we're off to Magic Town, and last time I was here, excuse me a minute, let me pause this thing for a sec. I'll be right back. I gotta go get some water. Okay, I know I was only gone for a millisecond in your world, but yeah, that was good. I've got some coffee in front of me now, and I still haven't gotten rid of the froggy throat. I don't know what's going on with that. Maybe from breathing in the fiberglass or something like that. Anyway, what was I saying? The last time I was at Magic Town, we did some goofing off here with one of the vendors. Let's see if we can do anything here. I'm trying to get to the point where I can gather up some magical equipment or ingredients or something. All right. These gray toadstools are boring. If I touch one, it'll turn red. If you touch one, it'll turn blue. Or is it? Yeah. Oh, boy. I'm not good with this. And to be honest with you guys, I don't really think it's fair that the magician can teleport and I can't. See, that's very uncool. Oh, there's one. Let's see if I can do anything. Oh, there's Bob Newby. Come on, get over there. Do it. There we go. Oh, man. See, she teleported over here. That's totally unfair. Isn't it? I mean, for God's sake, man. Yeah. Is there any more? What are you spazzing about, Joanne? I wonder if I can... No, I can't do that. Okay. Rick. I suck at this. I totally suck at this. I'm sorry, I blew it. It didn't work. I got what? 3? I got 3. Wow. She's so slow. Still too quick for you. Yeah, that's that. Okay. As I become very quiet and just kind of observe what's going on here, let me try doing something here. Magic Storm. See, does she have any talent to do this kind of stuff? Well, she got 15 magic coins. How many magic coins do we have now? This is prize tokens. Oh, I want to look in magic. 161 magic coins. All right. And I'm still not sure exactly what we're supposed to do with this stuff, so... she's dying off, so I'm taking her home. Whoops. I centered the screen. Yeah, go home. And we'll see... Oh, this is annoying. we'll see what else we can... Joanne, where are you? Or stuck. With Mortimer Goth, of all people. Oh, look, it's Mortimer Goth. I don't know. I know one of the viewers is actually from the UK, and to you, I apologize for that horrible imitation of an English accent. I don't know why I do that sometimes. I just break into spontaneous and randomness or something. Her skill set looks really good. Fairly good, I guess. All right. And you are in... Well, I'll go take a nap. The boys will be home. Actually, Buddy's going to be home very soon. Take a shower, clean up, then clean up the kitchen because we forgot to clean that up after breakfast today, didn't we? And the fun level is down, so you'll go watch some television. Nicholas, welcome home. You brought home $680 today. Joanne answering the phone. What are we getting? A prank phone call, probably. Would we like to adopt a baby? What do you guys... are we ready for this? God. One kid in the house is enough. I'm sorry, guys. For right now, no. Maybe next time. Maybe next time. I don't know. Maybe next time. And, I like I said, once again, I'm getting really quiet here for some reason. Oh, whatever that was. Let's see if we can do anything here. How is our relationship? Well, we're looking pretty good. 98 of 100. Okay. And I needed Nicholas to do something. What do you need for a promotion? You've got everything you need. Oh, we need 9 friends. Okay, we need another friend. As I said last time, I don't think we're going to actually achieve that goal. All right. Well, they're both heading off to the toilet. And Buddy is just enjoying the living daylights of his television program. Joanne, go sit down because you're... comfort level is tanked down to next to nothing. It's only 5:44. Why does her energy go down so fast? I mean, so fast. Nicholas, go work on that. Just there you go. Gives you something to do. And see what you come up. See what you come up with. Yeah. I'll wake you up in a little while, Joanne. But it's only 7:25 in the evening, and I'm not going to have her sleeping like that. Nicholas, go watch television. Buddy, you are not very good at the guitar playing thing, are you? Boy. I'm stagnant here. I have no idea what to do with this Let's Play. Joanne, wake up! I'm so mean. I know I'm so mean. Oh, it's Cassandra Goth. Buddy, go talk to her. See if you can make the ninth friend for the family so your old man can get promoted at work. Maybe? There we go. That'll keep you busy for a little while. That should keep you busy until bedtime, Joanne. Watch some TV with your husband, who is enjoying the living daylights out of watching the cartoons. And, of course, the TV is always on the cartoon channel, and this is in honor of the Hallmark family. So I'm sure a lot of you guys know who the Hallmark family is, or was. But, yes, in honor of the Hallmark family, the Porter's TV shall remain tuned on cartoons eternally. Or something like that. Nicholas, yes, you can go to bed. It's 22 after 9. Buddy, you will be... you're not in bad shape, but... you get a little bit longer to go, and are we doing anything on the friendship meter? 12? Really? 12 after all of that? I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to say. All right, Joanne. You can go back to bed. Buddy, finish things up over here. It is after 10 o'clock. I'm afraid you are going to have to... say goodbye and then go to sleep. There. That's that. this was really kind of I don't know. It was a nothing episode. We did nothing. And there's Bella at the door at 11 o'clock at night. Really? Come on, game. Why do you send these people over here in the middle of the night? Oh, screw my life, I guess. I don't know. I'm going to get off of here, see if I can eat a cough drop, get rid of this raspy throat, and do a little bit more playing around recording, see what else nonsense, mayhem, and shenanigans we can come up with for today. So, till next time with the Porter family, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll catch you again real soon, and have a great weekend, and think spring. It's got to warm up sometime, say, I don't know, June, July, maybe it'll warm up. I don't know. But anyway, we'll catch you guys later. NJP signing off for now.